In most people's eyes, Israel is a terrorist state. It's the fact that you cannot comprehend that fact that leads to the bias which runs through all of your reporting and every question.